A city on edge and in flames tonight. New violence and new fires are breaking out after a weekend of mayhem. As ABC's Lama Hassan reports, it is the most devastating uprising the city has seen in years.
Tonight, flames across London. Rioters hitting the city, torching buildings, cars ablaze. From the air, the fires raged. The violence broke out after a 29-year-old father of four was killed by police. The police say he allegedly fired the first shot. But in a poor neighborhood where relations with police have long been strained, sadness quickly erupted into a fiery violence.
Well, this used to be a landmark building and one that survived World War II, but not these recent riots. Over here, you can see the extent of the damage. A burnt out police car, the remnants of it right here, and from the intense heat, it blew out the windows just over my shoulder.
Making matters worse, the youth, angered over a lack of jobs and the deep cuts by the government in social programs, as England tries to rein in its budgets. And tonight, that frustration and those fires are spreading. Lama Hassan, ABC News, London.